People get confused all the time about what the difference is between Rise 360 and Rise.com. Today, we're gonna break it up for you and simplify it so you know which one you need or don't need.
And we're also gonna give you a free masterclass,
because we are eLearning partners.
Link below, because we want you to be successful. If you want to develop a successful eLearning program or online course, you go to the link below and get instant access for free to that masterclass. We'll see you there.
Rise 360 versus Rise.com. Here we go. Rise 360 is what we call an authoring tool.
An authoring tool, because that means that you author content. You create content through this
software. We have a video all about what an authoring tool is and if you need one or you don't. So check that video out. But an authoring tool is what Hector said. It's what you use to build a course. Rise.com is a learning management system.
Short for LMS. Actually, that's long for LMS. Maybe short for LMS, dude. I'm dyslexic.
LMS is the short version
that's
of learning
what I meant.
Management system.
All right? I was just testing, you know.
And Rise.com also has an authoring tool component. So it is a learning management system plus an authoring tool.
There's now, a plus sign. I don't see no plus here.
Is it plus Rise 360? No. It is its own standalone authoring tool that lives in Rise.com.
Pays rent too.
Now, one of the reasons why people get so confused between Rise 360 and Rise.com is
here's the drama. Here's the drama, everybody.
Those of you who have heard of Articulate have probably heard of Articulate 360. Now, Articulate 360 is not the same as Articulate. Articulate is the company. Articulate owns Articulate 360. Articulate 360 has Rise 360 as one of the 8 apps. There are 8 apps that make up Articulate 360. Rise 360 is one of those apps. Rise.com is not. Articulate sells 2 products, Articulate 360 and Rise.com. Now, why did they create Rise.com?
Man, they created Rise.com because they were sad. They were jealous. You know why? Because they didn't have no LMS. They did not have a learning management system. And they were seeing all their competitors have a learning management system. They're like, dang, we need to have a learning management system. So they decided to confuse the crap out of us and develop a whole other learning management system and create this whole entire ecosystem that makes you want to pull your hair out.
Why did you name it Rise.com? What is wrong with you, Articulate? People get confused all the time. Is Rise 360 the same as Rise.com? No. Does Rise 360 integrate with Rise.com? Yes. Does Rise.com have its own authoring tool so you don't actually need Rise 360? Yes.
So Johnny, can you rip up the takeaways for our buddies over at Articulate?
The takeaways for Articulate is when you look at branding new products, use different names.
Different names.
All right, it's already confusing that you have Articulate 360 is a product of Articulate, and then you're like, well, we have Rise.com as a product and then a sub-product of Articulate. What the heck are you doing? So to simplify things, Rise 360, authoring tool, Rise.com, learning management system, plus an authoring tool, not the same authoring tool.
And remember, we got that free masterclass for you, link below. We'll see you there, and
thanks for the likes and subscribes.